Hello, my fellow Bibblers. Today is a day of adventure.
Today is a day of adventure indeed, Mr. Bibbles. So, what I'm thinking we do is we go back to the snowy waste area, and we're going to try to see how to get to that little castle area, like right here. I really want to see how to get down there. It looks like I just go through there. I don't know. We'll see. But this is still super cool. Like, all this area that you have just skipped. Like, if we were following the main story, you just skip this. And that's what I find fascinating about it. And that's why I really want to just keep on doing it. Because this is just... it's so cool. It's just stuff that you'd miss. The beast eye quivers. Sure. Where? Oh! Hi! Hi! How about you don't? How about you don't, and we'll say that we didn't? So are you just considered a normal enemy now? Okay, buddy. Oh god, don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me. Come on, get him! Alright, here. Okay, buddy. Oh, it is poisoning him. Alright, we're fine then. Okay. Ow! Stop it! So rude. Could you just knock it off? Alright, I guess we're just gonna do ranged attacks on him then. Hey, bud! No! Hey, bud, here! This is the most difficult boss I've ever fought in my life. Oh my god! Heal, heal, heal. Oh, what are you doing? Okay. What is that? Get that out of here. I don't like that. Hey, stop it! Oh no, and you're dead! No, no, no falling off. Not allowed. Helfen's Steeple. That looks awesome. Is that a great sword? That's a great sword. That's a great sword. Ruinous Ghost Flame. That looks really good. I'm gonna try it. I just wanna try it. That looks so cool. That looks so cool. It is a great sword, right? Yeah. It's just like the moonlight. Oh, it just gives it like a dark magic ability? That might be worth it for a damage boost. What kind of damage is that? Oh, it's a great sword. My other one's a... no, that's also a great sword. What was this one? Oh, that's a colossal sword. I see. That, okay. Okay. I understand. Oh. Okay. Well, back to it, I guess. I really don't want to deal with those Skelly Bros anymore. So we're just gonna drop on down. Awesome. Is there a boss or something here? Huh. Okay. It seems like there's probably gonna be... oh, there's a stake here. Okay, yep, there's something here. What was that? Deathrite Bird? Meet a Bibble. No, I don't care. Oh my god. Oh my god. Stop it. Bibble, get him. Bibble, distract. No. Oh my god! Bibble, distract him! Oops. Here you go. Oh, it did poison him! Perfect! Okay. What is he doing? He's kind of being weird. Could you just... Is that curse? Oh my god. And, yeah, I think I'm dead. So, give me just a second here, and, yeah, I couldn't see that really going well. Yeah. Yeah, that's kind of how I, assumed that was gonna go. Screw you! How would you do something?! Is he gonna die? Oh no, the skeleton militia. God, what the? No! Nope. I'm respecking. I think I'm gonna try that. There we go. Oh, wait. Is my character faster? With dexterity? I don't know how it all works. Oh. I completely forgot. This thing weighs so... Oh my God. Yeah, that thing weighed so much that I needed endurance. But what does it do? 339 plus 255. That's good. I could also try doing that one, but that one requires me to use intelligence. No, I don't want to do all the intelligence build ones. Alright, well, how about these? I could use it. Huh. Yeah, I don't know. We'll just try Grafted Blade Greatsword, and maybe we'll try to find a really, really good Strength Greatsword. That might be good for us to do. Oh my god. What the hell is that? Okay. He's getting so close. Oh my god, what is he about to do? Got him! Got him! And he's dead! He is dead! Oh my goodness! Get dead! Get dead! 77,000. Death Ritual Spear. I knew it would be something I probably cannot use. Let me see this thing. I cannot use that. That is fine. Oh, it's so nice having my greatsword back again. I have missed my greatsword so badly. My need for the sword has definitely been great. That is true. But we're finally together again. After all this time, we are finally together. I'm surprised I didn't get a death root from that thing. Oh! You know, I might get... I'll have to stop by that guy that eats, like, the death roots and gives me stuff. Even though I can't use anything because I got rid of all my faith and intelligence. Maybe I'll get something cool. Maybe something cool will happen. I don't know. Oh, it's just the skeletons. I thought the boss respawned. I was like, no way that boss just keeps coming back. What are these piles? I don't know. I don't know what the deal with that is. Or why. This seems pretty dangerous. Seems just a little dangerous. Oh, there is a gray spot. Okay. Perfect. All right, well, let's do this. No, there's the damn lions in there. Is it telling me to go that way? No, it's telling me to go over there. Okay. And we might as well do this thing. Do these guys just get bigger and bigger or something? I don't know. Good thing it's a colossal greatsword. Sweet. Let's see what remembrance we can get this time. Alright. Sounds good to me. Buddy. I'm waiting for one of these to have something different in there. Or maybe they all can do different levels of remembrances or something. I have no clue. Of the Omen King. I can't remember what that guy had. Would it be worth getting his sword? That might be really good. That's the only one I could think of that was really something else. Like, it looked super cool. Like, I remember editing that video and just going, wait, you thought the sword was so cool looking, why didn't you grab the sword? Why? That was dumb. Why didn't you do that? Castle Soul. Oh, you guys, you're different. You're different. Oh, there's another one. I'm over it. I'm over it. Okay, they're all mad at us. They're all mad. Oh my god! Leave me alone! Oh, Mimic is dead. Oh my god, how did you get up here? No, what the hell? Good job, Bibble! Huh. Something about that doesn't seem right. Alright, Bibbles, let's go. I'm a little, confused after that. Just a little bit. Smithing Stone 5. Alright, can I get a Somber Smithing Stone 9, please, so I can upgrade this? And you're gone. Bye, Bibble. Nice knowing ya. There's probably a boss here or something. No, not the sword birds! Oh my god! The sword birds! Jeez. Terrifying. Ooh! Shiny. Can't use it, but that's still cool. Ah. Oh boy. This has been, quite the adventure already, and it hasn't even really started. That's how you know it's an adventure. Wolfies! I'm sorry. I actually am sorry on that one. That was brutal. I brutalized the puppies. Oh my goodness, I am so sorry. Does not open from the side. Oh, there's a painting in there. That's interesting. That's really interesting. Now what's in here? A little skeptical. I think I heard something. I'm pretty sure I just heard something. I'm looking for blood stains. Am I just hearing my own foot? I am getting scared of my own footsteps. Hey, guys, how about we don't? Hear me out. Hey, how about you don't? I see Grace here, and you aren't gonna stop me from getting it. Oh, they're all like Loodle! There's only one Loodle, and you're not it. Are you serious? That's honestly is kind of what you get for that one. That's really just kind of what you get on that one. That was a little silly on your part. Sorry, buddy. That was just silly. Oh, you were being a good old silly-nilly on that one. Ooh, can I open this, or is it open from the other side? It probably opens from the other side. Or it doesn't open at all. It doesn't open it. Wait. Hold on. I think I have a level. I am very close to a level. I'm not going to risk losing it. So, I'm pretty sure it's Golden Rune 3. No, that gave me 800. So, I'm going to use all my normal... inventory! Okay. Now, I'm going to use all my normal runes. Just to get enough. Because I don't want to lose them. I would prefer for that not to happen to me. Now... there we go. Level up our endurance. Perfect. Maybe we'll eventually get to medium load. And I'm thinking since we have a grace spot that we've already used, so everything's going to respawn. Let's go to the Table of Lost Grace. I want to see what that sword's about. What did I do? Oh, I got the other ability from it. I got the ability. Why did I do that? I was like, oh, magic is actually pretty decent and such. And what's up, fingers?
Don't worry, I'll see it too.
Thank you. Receive power from remembrance. So I pay for that. Curved greatsword. Scales with arc and dex. And it requires dex and arcane to use. Come on! Oh, why are you this way? Why are you this way? Like, I mean, yeah, I'm gonna get it. I guess... ugh. I know dexterity is probably amazing, but still. What the heck? I don't want to use that. I don't want to use that at all. What is this way? What does it want me to do up there? Like, that has to do with the story, because isn't... wait, why is Grace still thing? I'm burning the Erd Tree, so why is Grace still like, hey, dude, go this way, I'll help you out. Okay, perfect. You just walk on that way. Okay, what do you say? Oh, great son, frigid son of Zol, surrender yourself to the eclipse. Grant life to the soulless bones. Nice. Eclipse Shodel. Is that a quest item? Not crafting. We are gonna stop doing that. Please, stop doing that. Is it quests? Was it over here? What the hell? What the hell? Why? You... There was no reason for that. Cool. What was the reason for that? Nothing? You got nothing for me? You just bolted for me? Alright. I'll take your word for it. Now, where's that Eclipse Shodel thing? I do have one more larval tier. Nice. Or is like one of those... Oh, it's a weapon. Curved sword. Dexterity and faith. It does holy damage, though. I assume that's probably pretty good. But guess what? I'm not using that. I am going this way. I don't know what is this way. Ooh, what's over here? Okay. Ow! Jerk! Maybe I don't want to go up that way. Maybe I do want to go this way. People are just being mean to little Bibble here. Be wary of group. You don't say. Actually, I thank you, though. Oh my god, those are terrifying! Stop it! What the hell? There's nothing down there. So I'm just gonna crouch. Great! I'm running. I'm running. Okay, okay. And there's a fog gate. We're gonna run through that. We're gonna run through that right now. Alright, I hope you're ready for a fight, Bibble. Who are we fighting? Oh, not you! Wait, we're fighting his ghost now? No. This is a different guy. Okay, 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 okay. Damn it. What are you doing? Oh my god. Okay. This guy's actually... He deals a lot of damage, and if it wasn't for this, I'd be screwed. But still, he doesn't do too much damage. Okay, I'm gonna wait for him to do his thing, and I'm gonna heavy attack him. Come on, do your ability now. Heavy attack! He's dead! I don't even know what you are or why, but you're dead. You're dead. Veteran's prosthesis? Prosthesis? What is that? Is that a weapon? Is that another weapon? Doesn't look like it. I don't know what that is. What is a veteran's prosthesis? Prothesium. Prothesium. No, that's way wrong now. That's way wrong. I don't know what that is. Oh, wait. It was a weapon. It was a weapon. I saw it. It's at the very bottom. It's a fist. That doesn't make sense. He wasn't using his fist. That doesn't even make sense. That's cool anyway. I did that. I'm not sure what I gained from it. Well, I gained a prothesium. The sisium. Don't know why, though. Is there another boss? Like, was he just like a little side boss thing going on here? Is there any loot? I need to level up. I need to level up. I need to level up so badly. Alright, level me up. Level me up. There's so many bloodstains here. I think I only died once. That's not bad. I'm learning how to play. Endurance. Okay, now. I'm going to use my great rune. Well, not my great rune. My golden rune. That was a waste. That was not enough to level up. That's fine. Let's just keep going. Let's just keep moving forward. That's all we can do. We can just keep moving forward. Be great. Hopefully there's not another boss right there. I see bloodstains here, so I assume there's probably a bad guy here. Well, maybe... No, I was about to say, maybe Bibbles is a bad guy, and we're playing the bad guy, but we're not. Look at Bibbles. Bibbles is so pure. So pure and genuine. Alright. I don't trust it. Hi. Hallig Tree Secret Medallion. Lord Mikella, forgive me. The sun has not been swallowed. Our prayers were lacking. Your comrade remains soulless. I'll never set my eyes upon it now. Your divine Hallig Tree. What? Is that the Hallig Tree? Oh yeah, found it! It's right there! I don't know why you guys were having such difficulty finding it. I found it, like, right away. Why is it always bloodstain? Ooh! There's a little graveyard back there. There's other spots I think I can inspect. Like, I haven't checked out the whole castle. Pull it. Pull the lever. Pull. Thank you. So I've already gone all throughout there, I believe. I don't think there was anything else in there. Come on. Bibbles is ready to go. Ooh, did I see an item? Oh, this goes further down. Bibbles did see an item. Bibbles senses this may be a trap. But Bibbles does not care. Because Bibbles is powerful. Pearl calling, I know it's like PvP stuff, I believe, but I'm not gonna use that. Oh my goodness, that's a lot of slugs. Okay. Okay. Sorry, slugs, but I don't think that's how I feel like dying today. Nascent butterfly. That is beautiful. Now, what's up here? I would like some cool loot, please. Be super cool. Be awesome. Give me... Wait. Have I already been here? I haven't seen those in quite a while. I'm not sure if I'm just past them or what. Could you just... Oh my god. Oh my god, really? Cool. Oh wait, where'd this guy go? Oh hi! There you went. He disappeared. That was a little sneaky. Look at you, little sneaky guy. Alright, what's this? Smithing Stone 6. Is there any loot hidden in here? I've probably been missing tons of loot. I don't know. I'm not gonna think too hard about it. If I think too hard about it, I will... I'll get very paranoid. Why is it always beautiful? Sorcerer painting. Awesome. Is there some over here? Am I hearing the lions or something? Well, I opened this door. Huh. Well, I think I explored that pretty decently well. Okay, so we're finally back here. Yes, this is where Miss Ronnie bit the dust. But this whole area I have yet to explore, and I checked out that medallion. I don't know what it's for. I assume it's for another lift. But I wasn't gonna search the entire game just to find... Wait. Get rid of that. I don't want that. Thank you. Now, I want to try to find this guy. It's a guy disguised as a pot, and apparently he has the medallion I need, or I don't know if I have to do a quest for him, or what I have to do, but he's somewhere around here, apparently. Apparently he's somewhere around here, I think. Let's see, what if I go to Folly on the Lake? It was saying that there's another way to go there, as long as I have my marker there. Oh, okay, I see. So it's just like an underground area instead. Okay, I gotcha, I gotcha, I understand. Alright, so let's find this guy. I am ready for some secrets. And there's probably a boss here too. I could probably clear out this area and then... Yeah. I'd probably just clear out this area. It'd be fun. So much fun. Well, actually, this area isn't as bad as a lot of the areas I've been in, so this area might be a lot easier, actually. I say that, but sometimes I can just find a boss that just really doesn't mesh well with me. Alright, well, I think I have to go up. How do I get up? No, I don't want to deal with you, Crab. How do I get up there? Oh, I can get up right there! Oh, duh, right at the entrance I went the wrong way. Okay. Well, that makes things easier. Here again. Village of the Albnarks. Cool. What's an Albnark? Stormhawk axe. That's badass. That's super cool. Ooh. Is there a merchant here? Is there anything here? I think I saw like dudes crouching. Is it just like the tiny ghost dudes? I don't... Huh. You have anything to say? The village is done for. Please, even if it's just you, old Albus Hidewell, and steal your breath. Oh, I see. Wait. How do I equip my lantern? I know I have one. There it is. Oh, cool. Perfect. I kind of want to see what we got going on here. Is that like a giant knight dude? You're a chump. That's a cool little firework you did there. Oh, you're like an NPC. Could you stop it? Or was that just a regular enemy? If that was a regular enemy, this place is a little bit tougher and I kind of took it for. Be wary of... Hi. Okay, friend. That was cute. Ooh. Hey, buddy. Hi.
Dear me. I haven't a clue. No secrets lie with me, not a one. Oh, please leave me be. Wait, then. You're not one of them. Well, what a relief.
How do you make these sounds with your mouth wide open like that?
Goodness me. I am Albus. An Albinoric, as you can see.
Albinoric. I prefer the Albinarchs.
The village is finished. The cursemongers have destroyed everything. No one that remains has their wits about them. I beg you. Would you look after this medallion? You must keep it out of the cursemonger's hands.
What if I just hand it to him? Thank you!
And if you should meet the young Albinoric Latena, then please give it to her. A chosen land awaits us, Albinorics. The medallion is the key that leads to the city. It's only a quaint treasure for we who cannot make the journey. But for dear Latena, it is needed to fulfill her purpose. My legs will soon fade, and with them my life. Alas, this is the immovable fate of all Albinorics.
Did you just die? He just died! What the heck? He just died? That's not... Why? It's not right. Why did he just die? Wait, what does it say? No snake ahead. What do you mean, no snake ahead? I hope there's no snake. Is this a boss? Okay. No snake. What do you mean? Huh. Oh. Albinoric blood clot. Nice. Crystal sword? That sounds awesome. Who's trying to fight me right now? Ooh, there's one more item. I gotta get the item. Ooh, a larval tear. Nice. That's really good. Alright guys, well that's all the time I got for this episode. He is strong again. We are back to being a strong boy, and I am so happy to be so strong. It is so nice. We actually have health this time, so we can take a hit while we're hitting stuff. Moonlight was great, but I just love being a strong boy again. It's so nice. Seriously, you guys should go check out this game. There's a link in the description below. If you like the video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and see ya.